What is more well known in the world? The red suspenders of 9 o'clock or the 24 hours news network?
Well, I would think the 24-hour news network. It's nice to have that flattery of knowing that your suspenders are known around the world. I remember when Mr. Gorbachev came and walked in immediately looking at what color suspenders I was wearing. But I would say the network came first.
Okay. You're probably the man who met more than anybody else the most important people on the earth. The question is, how much did they give you in terms of humanity? Do you feel richer after an interview? And what's your impression? Have the bigs any special human quality? Are they really different from the normal people? And what is their common quality?
Well, that's all very good questions combined into one. Is yes, I take away something from every interview. And the bigger the person, the more important the person, the more accomplished the person, the more I take away. Or the more heartfelt the person. Like, I took a lot away from Christopher Reeve, as I did from others who have faced calamity and overcome it. The common thread that I've seen through all is through all successful people. Some may be shy, some may not. Some may be outgoing, some may not. But the one common thread is they tend to never give up. Successful people, whether they're politicians, scientists, writers, actors, they don't let the downside get them down. Now, the average person can have a calamity. Average person comes home, the house burned down, life is over. My house is burned down, what am I gonna do? The successful person is very sad, but is already thinking how they're gonna build a better house.
Do you feel the same?
Yeah, I've always felt that way. I always felt like I got up off the floor. And I take that away from me from people I respect. And the best thing about my job is not that they're famous people or important people, is that most of the people I talk to are people of accomplishment. They are people who have done something with their lives. And it's a wonderful way to make a living when you spend your time around people who are successful.